Enter the following link into your browser. Log in with your provided credentials, username, and password. Press Login to continue. Choose one of the examinations based on the description you can find in the list. Double-click to open the Study in Image com. With another double-click, the image can be increased. Activate the Measurement tab on the right upper corner and choose a configured measurement package. With one of the Smart Regions, you can also choose another frame. Now select the measurement on the right-hand side with a left mouse click, move back into the image, and perform the measurement again with two left clicks. After the measurement has been performed, use the Quick Print button to export the evidence data. This created PDF document can be printed or saved. After you've finished, you can exit the application by selecting the button Close Image Com. To log off, press Exit. For a detailed description of the toolbar, please click here to watch the video.